Two men are in jail after Bluffton police got a call about suspects shooting at a home and a car. They say this all happened yesterday morning on Simmonsville Road near Sugary Drive. Police say they later arrested Kimani Griffin on several charges, including attempted murder. They also arrested Asante Marvin for possession of a stolen firearm. Officers found more than a dozen guns, some of which have been reported stolen in the area.